Young nigga shit, I might pull up to your bitch. Reel it in, I got the bag, tell a friend. She got some ass, bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah. Reel it in, I got the bag, tell a friend. She got some ass, bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN.
What's Gucci, what's good, what's poppin'? If you're new here, welcome to my channel. If you're not, welcome back. As you guys can tell by the title, I'll be finally doing my back to school clothing haul. I wanted to do it last week. I wanted it to be up by last week, you feel me? I just don't have time to do anything. Like, I just don't. And I'm kind of procrastinating, but, like, it's fine. It's fine. But yeah, so let's get right into the video. I guess I'm gonna start with like the smallest stuff, because I did get a couple stores that just got like one thing from, because like I only saw that one thing that I really liked in there, and that was like a couple stores. So we're gonna start with the store in Manhattan. That's not really in a lot of stores. Manhattan is like a urban store, you know what I'm saying? I only got one thing from there. As I said, I got this baseball jersey in the guys section. Y'all know I don't really shop in the girls section, so. But this in the guys section, it says Chicago on it. They didn't have one that said Boston, but I really wanted a baseball jersey, so I got one that says Chicago on it. I could wear it as like button it up and wear it as a dress, or like I could just wear it with some leggings. Next store is H&M. I wanted a crop top. I've wanted a plain crop top that just fit me so bad. I could never find one. I finally found one, and it was only $5. It's just this little black plain crop top. I mean, it's kind of like big, like, you know, right here. So I had it in gray, but the gray was like $10, and I was like, what's the difference? Like, so I went to Forever 21. What was I gonna say? Forever 21 is not my favorite store. I do not find a lot of, because I'm very like, I'm not very girly, you know what I'm saying? Forever 21 is kind of a girly store. They got like cutesy like blouses and stuff like that in there, like really crop tops, and I don't like that type of stuff. But name brand products in Forever 21 would be like 20 something dollars. Like, who finna pay for that? So I got this Coca-Cola shirt. It was $15. It was really cute, yo. And it was just like this little crop top. I got a lot of crop tops this year. I was trying to step out of my comfort zone. I do not wear a lot of crop tops. I wear a lot of hoodies, sweatshirts, like oversized shirts, stuff like that. So I tried to step out of my comfort zone a little bit this year. You feel me? I don't know if I'm gonna wear it that much, but you know, it's okay. It's fine. The next store that I went to is Pink Clove. It's just like Manhattan. It's like an urban store, you know what I'm saying? And then I got this shirt. This is actually really cute. It just says honey on it. On the front, it says honey. It's like has that little, you know, like scrunch thing on the bottom. And then on the back, it says don't worry. It says don't worry, and I guess like the B means like be happy, you know what I'm saying? This is the last store, I think, that I only got like one thing from. I actually got two things from the store. I only got one thing. This is Love Culture. A lot of people know about this store. I've been wanting like earrings like this for the longest. I just got these baby girl earrings. They are so freaking cute, bro. Like, these were $8. Yes, I spent $8 on earrings because I love earrings like with all my freaking heart. If you could see how many earrings I have, like, I'm gonna walk into school looking so bougie, and people gonna be like, who is that? I'm gonna be like, I'm Kyla.
I think the fuck not, you trick ass.
I'm gonna put these on right now. Baby girl, what's up? Oh, period. Okay, we're gonna move on to the Nike store. So I'm gonna show my shoes last though, because those are my favorite part, obviously. If you don't know me, shoes are my favorite thing in the world. I got this shirt. I got it from the men's section. I also wanted it in white, and then I also wanted another one, but they didn't have it in my size, because I wear a size small in a lot of men's shirts. And I got this one. Why are my eyes burning? Because I wanted it to kind of be like so I could, you know, play with it a little bit, like wear it with sweatpants, like on a lazy day, or like wear it like oversized with some ripped jeans, make it kind of cute, dress it up, dress it down, you feel me? And then I got a headband. It's just this plain like Nike headband. I always wanted one, so I just got this plain little Nike headband and wear like on my bum days with my Nike joggers and my Air Force Ones or my Nike slop. Then we're gonna move on to, I guess I'm gonna do Rue 21 first, because I got a lot of stuff at Ross. Dress for less. But I got pants at Route 21 because their pants be like so cute but so expensive. These are actually really cute on. My mom, at first when I saw them, my mom picked them out. At first when I saw them, I was like, those aren't really cute because the patches, like, it doesn't show your thigh, you know what I'm saying? They're patched, like, in there too, and they got the rips on top of it. And then I was like, that don't really look cute. But then I tried it on, I was like, oh, those are kind of cute, so I'm gonna get these. And then they're like fridged at the bottom, you feel me? And these are really cute. And then I also got some actual, like, where they show your thighs or whatever, actual ripped jeans. And these are really cute also. Oh my god, these are so cute. So next we're gonna move on to Ross, because when I tell you Ross, oh, I just got so much stuff because literally Ross is literally that store where, like, they literally have shirts at Walmart and Ross for like $8 and you're paying like $20, $25, like $14 at different stores. Like, I saw so many shirts at Route 21 that I wanted that I got at Ross for cheaper. So, like, y'all be paying heck of money for this high price stuff when you could just go to Ross or Walmart. Like, what's wrong with you? There's no shame in saying that you got a shirt from Walmart, sis. I got a Tupac shirt. The same Tupac shirt that they got at Route 21 for $27, sis, I got it at Walmart for $7. And exact same material. Mm-hmm. First, I put up the shirt. Crop top right here. It is so cute, bro. It says golden golden coast on it, and then it has like a little wave, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if y'all can see it because the light. Yeah. And this was $8. Then the next shirt that I got is this Ice Cube shirt. They have the same exact shirt at Forever 21 and Rue 21. Like, don't play with me. This was $8. Then I got a Riverdale shirt. I didn't even finish season 3, bro. Like, I haven't even finished season 3, but that really sucks. But anyways, I got this Riverdale shirt. It says Southside Serpents on it. It is so cute, bro. Layers. It was so freaking cute when I tried it on. I was like, oh, I'm definitely caught. Then I got this shirt that said, don't kill my vibe. And then I got this Don't Kill My Vibe shirt. This is really cute also. It's really flowy and I love, like, the material. It's so soft. And this was $8. And then I got this one piece. I'm in love with this. I want to wear it on the first day of school, but then, like, your girl is kind of chubby. So, like, kind of fat for me. I'll see. Because I tried on an outfit. Like, I tried it on with some ripped jeans while I was in there. I loved it so much, like, and I really want to wear it with the ripped jeans, but I don't know. But yeah, it's just this one piece, you feel me? I love the one piece of that button at the bottom. I don't really own a lot of one pieces. I own 3 one pieces as of now, and this was $7. These were $15. These are like the pants that they be selling on like Fashion Nova, because I know that Fashion Nova be like taking YMI jeans and stuff like that and selling them. So these are like the jeans that you get off Fashion Nova. They just have these rips in them, you feel me? It's just plain like light jeans, you feel me? These are really cute. And I don't have a butt. I'm not even gonna check to see who it is. I don't even care. Then I have these jeans. These jeans are super soft, bro. I literally love these. These were $11. They're really soft. I really like them. They're just like plain jeans, you feel me? On the jeans that I have on right now are awesome from Ross. These are a new pair. I just wore them to open house because I felt like it. But yeah, I'll just show it those in the try on haul. These were also $11. Moving on to the next bag. These are more graphic tees, you feel me? I got this Peanut shirt. What was the show called, bro? I just know this was Snoopy. That was Snoopy. I was gonna say Snoop Dogg. I totally forgot the show is called, but it says Peanuts on it right there. This is really cute. I could definitely like dress this down, you feel me? And then I also got this Stitch shirt. It's like tie-dye. I love this shirt, bro. Like, it is so freaking cute. Oh my god, it's so cute. But this was $8. Dude, what are you? We got some money. Pretty sure I said that wrong. But I got the Scooby-Doo like tie-dye shirt also. This is really cute. I can wear this on my bum days, you feel me? This was also $8. And then I also got this Nike shirt from Ross. And I only paid $5 for this. How much do they cost? 20? Oh. But y'all be paying 20. And y'all don't go to Ross or Marshall's to see how much it actually costs. And you could get it for cheap. Period. And it's still Nike name brand. See, they still have the Nike tags on here too, bro. Like, you... Like, they put the, like, the regular tag on here, and then they put, like, the Ross tag. And this, shirt was originally $25. And you know how much I got it for? How much? Five. This Nike Just Do It shirt, you feel me? This is really cute. Simple. Orange. The last shirt that I got from Ross was this shirt right here. It's this Cali Love, shirt. I actually have one of these. But it doesn't really fit anymore. I had it like from 3 years ago. And it has like the same thing that like the other shirt had. Like this little scrunch thing right here. And you could tie it and make it fit your waist better. Then the jeans that I got from there are these jeans. These are my favorite jeans that I've got. Like these are so freaking cute. This is the jeans that I try on with the white shirt. With the white one piece, bro. And I just had to get it. Like, and these are so freaking cute. And these were $16. But you know, these are literally like the same ones I got from Route 21 for like, these are $16, and ones at Route 21 were $36. I'm gonna need y'all to go shop at Ross, because sis, like, I just don't. I might just do my whole trial haul based off of Ross just for this. And then the last pair of jeans that I got from Ross were these other ripped jeans. As you can tell, I love ripped jeans. My school doesn't though, but anyway, they don't really dress code us, so. These were $16, so that's everything that I got from Ross. Then from Garage, I only got one thing from Garage. I should have showed this with like the other stuff, but I forgot about it. Wait, no, I got some other stuff from here too. I didn't just get this, but this is this one piece. Is this the bomb? Okay, wait. What the heck? Yeah, it has deodorant stains on it, because I guess a person before me tried this on, and this was the last size, like the last one in my size that they had, because I like going sizes up. I don't like things to fit me exactly, so instead of getting a medium, I got a large. This is the last large that they had, so I had no choice but to get with the deodorant stains. I mean, obviously I could wash it, but like, you know, when you go to Garage, bro, don't even look at everything that's not on sale. Go to the sale section first, because they always have like really good shirts and deals over there. And that's where I always go. This shirt, this one piece was originally $25, and then in the sale section it was $15. Then they had an extra 40% off, so I only paid $9 for this, bro. Like, what? I also got, there we go, two scrunchies from there, because when I have braids, my hair ties always break when I try to put them on there. So I got scrunchies. I have this little like pink one. I mean, it's not even like pink, but it's like that, like a peachy kind of color. I like this baby blue one, like a lavender type of color, like baby blue, pink, cool. I don't even know if this, let me shut up. But like, yeah, so I just got some scrunchies, and like, I could just put them on, you feel me, be a visco girl. But you know, if you watched my videos before, I can never have a try-on haul without Victoria's Secret perfume. And every single try-on haul that I have, Victoria's Secret perfume is in there. I literally have 20. So I got this Victoria's Secret Tropic Splash. Oh, good girl. Oh my god. It smells like peaches and pineapples mixed together. And then I got this Aloha from Paradise One. So Zion just called me. Talk about some. You better give me a shout out in your video. So shout out to Zion. Mm-hmm. Maybe I'll link her YouTube down in the description if I'm feeling, you know, in a good mood. But anyways, so I also got the Sugar High Victoria's Secret perfume. And then I also got the Fruit Crush. These actually smell like really, really good. We're gonna move on to my shoes. I didn't get all of them, the ones that I wanted. I'm gonna order two more off of Goat when I get paid. But I'll probably do an unboxing. Ooh. But I just hit myself in the face. But anyways, I got the retro one. I wear a women's 9. Yeah, I got these in a 9. Oh my god. And they came in the Jordans box. Like, I'm living for it. And then I got these Nikes. But then I also got the Vapor Max and the Kids 7. Because I also can wear a Kids 7. I didn't know if I want to show it right now, like in the clothing haul or in the school supplies haul. So I'm going to just show it now and in both. So it doesn't really matter. But I got the book bag at Journeys. It's just this champion book bag because I'm going to be dripped out this year. I don't care, bro. Like, I don't care. But yeah, that's everything in my clothing haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I hopefully am going to do more back school videos before school starts. I want to also do a lookbook, my school supplies haul, and get ready with me. Like, get my hair. You guys are going to be like, get my hair done with me, even though I'm doing my own hair. But like, I'll show you guys my hair. You guys go get my nails done with me. Hopefully, I don't think it's gonna happen, but hopefully I can get my cartilage pierced before school starts, because I really want it on this side. I really want it on this side. I'll see you guys in my next video if you watch it. Peace.
Look, so let me talk to you real quick. Look, say girl, you fine. I'm trying to make you mine. I ain't trying to waste no time. Hop in my ride. Got a whip parked outside. Got a condo